super. Switch up the way I think. All positivity, cause I'm too busy doing me. Last week I was different.
What's up, stars? I'm Haley.
And I'm Matthew. We're a Terrific Tuesday ABTV anchors.
Today is October 29th, and it's an A2 day for special area classes.
Second graders, get your books in the book baskets.
We need them returned to the library now.
Be sure to put them in spine up.
Calling all artists.
We need some new ABTV logos.
You can draw it on paper or design it on a computer.
Put your paper logos in the joke box or share your computer creation with Mrs. Streaming by Wednesday, November the 6th.
Winning designs will be colorful, creative, neat, and clearly shown the letters ABETV.
I can hardly wait to see the new logos.
Meow, it is National Cat Day.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yep. Did you know there are over 500 million domestic cats in the world?
Wow, that's a lot of cats.
Cats are the world's most popular pet and have been keeping humans company for nearly 10,000 years.
That's positively amazing.
It's time for our happy habit, number 5. Listen first to understand, then to be understood.
If you talk over people, you might be missing out on important information.
Some people think they are really good listeners, but they really use poor listening habits, like tuning people out.
That's when you pretend to listen, but you are thinking about something else and not actually listening.
What? Oh, sorry. I was thinking about how some people are self-centered and jump in with stories about themselves instead of listening.
Gosh, that must be frustrating.
It's time to hear about some awesome star leaders. It's time for
Leadership Lookout.
Isaiah in Miss Neenoggle's class was caught mouthing habit number 4. Isaiah was thinking win-win after the soccer game at recess. He was the first one to say good game to almost everybody, and when I fell, he was the first one to come to see if I was okay.
Alina in Mr. Locke's class was caught modeling habit number 1, 2, and 3, coming in quietly and doing it at a level 0 when she could be at a level 1.
Way to go, stars!
You can nominate your classmates for Leadership Lookout.
Watch for people who are using the habits.
And give the nomination form to your teacher.
Now let's put it up for our fabulous birthday stars.
Happy birthday to Aiden Agee,
AJ Gaskin,
and Sam Walters.
Go to the office to celebrate.
Happy birthday.
For lunch, we are having hot dogs and coney dogs or a crispy roll, crispy chicken breast with a roll.
Sides will be potato casserole or cucumbers and cherry tomatoes. Enjoy today's lunch.
Avery and Miss Daddy's class sit in an awesome joke.
What did the cat say when it left the room?
What?
Me out.
Funny joke, Avery. We appreciate the kids who are turning in jokes.
Keep the jokes coming in. Be sure you write neatly so we can read it.
Miss Smith, second grade stars, are here to lead the pledge.
Over to you, pledge leaders.
Hi, my name is Skylar.
My name is Crystal.
Hi, my name is Gordon.
Hi, my name is Aiden.
Hi, my name is Landon.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.